I, Professor Vishal Taylor, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I teach you hydraulic crane, it functions, construction, working and applications. So you all know the hydraulic crane in day-to-day life. Okay, so in this video, I teach you its various components, its working, how it's work. So let's we move towards the function. So we all know the function of hydraulic crane. The crane is used to lifting a heavy weight. The hydraulic crane is device used for rising or transferring the heavy loads. Okay, so it's used to just transferring the heavy machineries in industries, in a different workshop, to transferring the raw materials, final product. Okay, so that is related to the mechanical side. Now next, we study the construction. Before that, I request to subscribe my channels to watch more videos of mechanical engineering and also press the notification buttons to getting the continuous update. Now here we move towards the its construction and working. Before that, I request to watch more videos related hydraulic device, fluid power engineering, refrigeration, air conditioning and different subjects to go to the playlist, and from this I button of the top right screen to watch the different video of hydraulic devices or hydraulic machines. So this construction of the hydraulic crane, here we understand this different component of hydraulic crane first, then we move towards the working. Hydraulic crane is consist of mast, means this part, it is a main support part of the hydraulic crane. It is known as the mast, M-A-S-T. Another component is the tie. So its tie is connect between this guide pulley and the mast. And another portion is known as the jib. It is also connect the mast and the guide plates. So jib and tie is our operating mechanisms. Due to this tie and jib, the whole crane is lifting the weight in upper direction, either in the downward directions. And this component is known as the guide wheel. And this part is known as the jag gear. Okay. So this mechanism is same as it is used in a hydraulic lift. Okay, and if you want to learn the video of hydraulic clip, then go in the playlist or either from the I symbols on a top right screen of your mobiles or a laptop. The jib and tie are attached to the mast, and this jib can be raised or lower in order to decrease or increase the radius of action of the crane. Means due to using the tie and jib, we can lower or raise the weight of a component that already I discussed. Another is mast is along with a jib can revolve about the vertical axis. Means this mast along with jib, it's move in the vertical axis, and the load attached to the rope can be transferred to any place within the area of crane actions. Okay, means this is the rope, and on the rope the hook is connected, and with the help of you hook we lift the weight. Okay, and due to this tie and jib, this rope is able to shift the component or any weight in a radius of this crane. Means the lift have, sorry, crane have a certain its capacity. So up to this area they can lifting or transferring the heavy weights. The jag gear, which is consist of movable ram sliding in a fixed cylinders. Okay, so in this jag gear we have a two pulley. So it is in the lower part, it is a fixed pulley block, means it's not move. And top side, there is a movable pulley block. This is a movable pulley, and with the movable pulley there is a movable ram is connected, or it is known as the sliding ram is connected. And this sliding ram is inside this fixed cylinders. Okay, so here the it is a fixed cylinders, and on the fixed cylinders from this part we supplying the any fluid, that means water or a oil, to transferring this sliding ram. On one end of the ram is contact with the water, means this is the sliding ram or movable ram. It's one end, means here this part is connected with water or a oil or any hydraulic, and another end is connected with the movable pulley block. Okay, and this call as the fixed pulley block is attached to the fixed cylinder, means the end of the fixed cylinder is connected with this fixed pulley, and another end of the cylinder is connected with the sliding ram, and sliding ram is connected with the movable block. If you learn something, then like the video and comment on the video. Now further we moving ahead, the pulley block attached to the ram moves up and down while the pulley block and attached to the fixed cylinder is not having any moment. Means this fixed pulley block have no any moments, and this movable pulley block have a moment. The movable pulley block is moved due to this moment of the sliding ram, and this sliding ram is moved, then this rope is connected with the pulley block, and due to that moment of the rope is come and weight is lower or rise. A wire rope, one end of which is fixed to the movable pulley, means this rope at one end is connected with the movable pulley and is taken round the two sets of the pulley and finally passes over the guide pulley, means from this the guide pulley and guide pulley to the moving in the downward directions, and at the end of the rope we connect the hook. So another end of the rope is provided with this hook for suspending the load. So with the help of this hook we suspend some weight. For lifting the load by the crane, water under the high pressure, okay, means this up to part is the known as the construction. Now working is start. So we need to pull the rope or push the rope. Okay. So first, if we want to lift the weight, certain weight, then what happen? We are required to supplying the liquid or a water or a fluid, and the liquid level is rise. Then what happen? This movable ramp or sliding ramp is moving in upper directions. Okay. And when it is moving in upper direction, then what happen? The vertically up this sliding ramp, okay, and the moment of ramp in a vertical up direction, then the movable pulley block, means this movable pulley block is also moving in upper directions, okay. Then what happen when the movable pulley block is moving in upper direction? So this increase the distance between this fixed pulley and movable pulley by the jack gear and raise the load attached to the hook. Means this pulley, movable pulley is moving in upper direction, then what happen? The rope from this guide pulley is pulled on the left side, and this rope is pulled on this left side, then the weight is to be rise in a upper directions. Now if we lower the weight from the higher distance to lower distance, then what happen? We removing this high pressure liquid from these cylinders and sliding ramp is moving in downward direction, so movable pulley block is also moving downward directions, and distance between this fixed pulley and movable pulley is reduced, and the rope is supplied on this guide pulley side, and this rope is moving in downward direction and weight is also moving in downward direction. Next we study the applications of hydraulic cranes. So you all know why the hydraulic crane is used. So hydraulic crane is used in different workshop for lifting the raw materials. That is, in industries there is a lots of heavy material is used for constructing the boiler, turbine or any other devices in a warehouse. In a warehouse now, that is a different warehouse for a Flipkart and Amazon or a different types of warehouses available. For that transferring the load, they are used the hydraulic cranes. That is a various type of hydraulic crane is available. And the third is the dock slidings. Okay, so these are the various applications. Thank you for watching this video. If you learn, like, subscribe and share with your friends.